Okay, so I was in the middle of recording my review talking about Naruto, and so I look up on my feed and like, oh my gosh, Spider-Man No Way Home official teaser trailer. Okay, not official. So excuse me. Oh my gosh, this is fucking amazing. The whole fucking thing. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm just so excited. This is like the one movie that I am like so hyped for besides Venom 2, but I'm really hyped for actually seeing Spider-Man No Way Home. Tom Holland, fantastic actor, really does a great job playing both Peter and Spider-Man. I prefer Toby, you know, gotta stick with my homeboy like that. But yeah, I just saw the trailer. I watched it like at least three fucking times, but it was just fucking incredible, dude. And I just can't wait to be coming. I just can't wait for this to be coming this December, December 17th. So we're not even that far away, man. We're almost done with August, and we have like 3 other months because it's gonna be September. So yeah, not that far. My question is, where is Andrew Garfield and Tobey Maguire Spider-Mans, dude? That is what everybody is hoping for to happen, man. I swear on my mother, dude, if they don't show, it's not gonna be as hyped as everybody wants it to be, dude. The concept with all three Spider-Mans all in one sharing the screen, I get it. Maybe they want to do like, hey, if they do it, probably Tom Holland will steal most of the spotlight. But like, dude, it would be so fucking amazing to have all three just fighting all their foes and shit, dude. It is amazing. They literally brought back the previous villains from the other Spider-Man. So they got Jamie Foxx to replay his role as Electro, but with a different version. So not the blue one, but like the max version of Electro, with him like all with yellow lightning. So that's cool. Willem Dafoe is possibly, yeah, he is coming back with his version of Green Goblin. Like, oh my gosh, I can't wait. And then I forgot his name, but it's the actor who plays as Dr. Octopus in Spider-Man 2, the Tobey Maguire trilogy. He is back, literally says hello Peter, and I'm just like, dude, I am going to fucking nuts so hard to this trailer, dude. I swear, dude, it is so high. I'm like, like I love seeing that shit, dude. Literally continues immediately what left off with what is it? Far From Home with Mysterio like dying to the drones and then framing Peter to be Spider-Man and him actually killing him. And like the guy, I forgot his name, but the man who plays J. Jonah Jameson, like no one can replace him, dude. Does a fantastic job just playing as him. But yeah, he goes to Stephen Strange or Doctor Strange to actually make sure no one knows or forgets that Mysterio even reveals his secret identity and everything. Things go wrong, as you know, as any other Marvel movie should, like happen. If nothing exciting happens, there's no fucking no story, no plot to follow after that. But oh my gosh, the fucking multiverse and shit, and just like all the different villains, like my goodness, man, I really just cannot wait, dude. Literally teases us all the fucking villains, or just three villains, which is Electro, Green Goblin, and fucking Dr. Octopus, dude. I'm just so fucking excited, dude. I'm gonna cry because I just grew up watching Spider-Man and seeing my favorite villain. Well, not my favorites, but like the villains like coming back, man, dude. Oh my god. It would blow up so hard in the box office if they bring back Andrew Garfield and Tobey Maguire, dude. I swear to you, everybody universally would agree this needs to happen. This is only a teaser trailer, dude. So, like, at some point, we are going to get an official trailer, okay? An official trailer. And I promise you, if it does not have Tobey or Andrew playing as their Spider-Man again, it would suck so hard. But there are so many leaks and rumors, like actual pictures of Tobey and Andrew on set with their Spider-Man uniforms or Spider-Man costumes. So I don't know if it's like real or legit. I want to trust my gut so hard that it is real, dude. And I just I just really want it to fucking happen, dude. I just really just wanted to be. I just wanted it to happen, man. I don't know what more to tell any or to just. I don't know what more I should just say. Like how much I just want to watch it, dude. This would be like almost the same hype as Avengers, like Infinity War to end Endgame, right there. This is taking like, oh my gosh, this will blow up so hard in the box office if they don't make this happen, man. But yeah, enough of me fanboying about this for however long I've been recording. You know, the trailer's out. I don't wanna show any images or anything or play the trailer because I feel like Sony is gonna copyright me or anyway. Try to stay safe. Watch the trailer. I will literally put the shit in the description, the link in the description, so you guys can watch it and let me know what you guys think about the trailer. I am just teaser trailer. I am just really excited for this to finally actually come out. Ooh, man, I'm just so excited for this shit, man. So let me know what you guys think. And yeah, if you're excited as much as I am, please tell me. And yeah, guys, have a wonderful morning, night, day, evening, whatever the occasion is. Stay safe and take care, ladies and gentlemen. And I'll see you guys when this official trailer comes out or the movie.